Hello everyone, Steve, retired explorer. Today is Friday, February 17, 2023. The temperature is 91 degrees with 88% humidity. I'm here in São Paulo, Brazil. I've been here for the last 2 days. I came from La Paz, Bolivia via two flights. The first one, La Paz to Santa Cruz, with 1 hour delay there, and then the second flight from Santa Cruz to São Paulo. Altogether, it took less than 5 hours to get here. Stay tuned for 10 most interesting fun facts about São Paulo in Brazil.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice, 'cause I speak of the pompous of love. People talk about me, baby, say I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Well, don't you worry, baby, don't worry, 'cause I'm right here. I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. I play my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I get my loving on the run. Music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I sure don't want to hurt no one. I'm right here at home. You're the cutest thing I ever did see.
10 most interesting fun facts about São Paulo in Brazil. Number 10, São Paulo has within its city limit an indigenous reservation of Guarani tribe. Number 9, the city has more than 6,000 pizzerias that produce more than 1 million pizzas per day. Number 8, Avenue Paulista has a length of 2.7 kilometers and nearly 1.5 million people daily walk along its wide sidewalk. Number 7, the city is home to large Japanese, Italian, Bolivian, Lebanese, and Korean communities. Number 6, security firms are one of the most lucrative businesses in São Paulo. Number 5, the area of the city is 587 square miles. Number 4, The city has cultural, economic, and political influence nationally and internationally. Number three, São Paulo is home to number of monuments, parks, and museums. Number two, there are about 1,500 coffee plants within the city limit. Number one, the population of São Paulo is 22 million people. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and let me know if you have any comments. See you next time.